All right, what's your camera? What are you doing? What the hell? The hell's my damn light not working? Oops. Where's my light? Why is my light not working? Where's the damn light? There's the light switch at. There. Oh, now my camera's frozen. That doesn't look good. I kind of, I think, messed up my face there. Oh, see? Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Okay. We're back. Let's see here. What do we got to do here? We're going to go beat the pillagers, retrieve the stolen goats. Retrieve. Okay. We get to do the pillagers again. Okay. Yeah. Free the stolen goods. What the heck? Oh, damn keyboard. Hate when it does that. And there's the goods. All right. There we go. All right. And what we got over here. This is giant spray defeat water mountain giant. Okay. Guess I don't have much of a choice but to do this here. From that there. Thank you. Alright. There you go, Aiden. Ooh, there's a, I forgot about, there's a chest here too. That's down here, isn't it? Yep. Come on, get up there, mule. Okay, got the mountain. There we go. Got his brain. Okay, what we got next here? We're not doing that one there yet. Raging mushrooms. Gonna need 8 of those here. All right. We're not gonna do that right now. We're gonna go up here. I'm gonna try the Shield Maiden. There we go. Go ahead and get the chair. Got the chair. Okay, let's see here. Before we go on the Shield Maiden, let's see what we got here. We got Elixir of Haste, Elixir of Wellness. Now, let's see, Giovanni Suit. There, we see. Got bad expansion, right? Okay. Too late for that there. I'm not going to use that right now. Let's see here. Let's see here. Elixir Wellness, Elixir Haste for 30 minutes. All right. Let's see here. Let's try the Shield Maiden. Let's see how bad I suck. I know I suck, damn it. I suck badly. Thank you. Got it. Got her. Alright. Now, I have the stuff I need in order to make this. I just gotta now get the, get built, do enough stuff so I can actually do it.
Take your time. Have a look around.
Okay. Now I've got to just craft enough stuff so I have the ability to craft it. Which is the only thing. And see, I don't even have enough. I got leather. I need leather scraps. See? I can't do. I don't even have any leather scrap. I haven't even got anything where I get leather, hardly. Because in order to get this, in order to be able to do this, I've got to get crafting level up to one. And in order to do this here, I've got to be able to create the armor here first. And I got to get leather scrap. And I don't even have leather scrap yet. And hey, that's some nice. Alright, so I gotta go get some leather scrap. Oh, you can buy it on the market? From the goods merchant?
See anything you like?
No, he don't have anything. Have any. Player market. Well, I haven't gotten past Karzakort, so there's no player market here. You don't get to the player's market until you get to Tristezza. There's no player's market here that I'm aware of. And if there's one here that I don't, then it's something I don't know about. Next to the wall. I mean, there's a warehouse. The big wall. There's one over here.
I always aim to meet my customers' needs.
Next to the mailbox. Okay. The other side. Hey, Fatoni. the other side of the mill over here. I'm not sure. Were you talking about the full bar? Robar. Is the word fountain? Oh, fountain. The center fountain, the fountain in the center. Fountain in the center here. Okay. Well, it's not really a fountain, but okay. So this wall over here. Go north. Oh. Well, holy crap.
Top quality, the very, very best.
Well, shit. I did not know he was here. And nobody has any leather for sale. Oh, they got normal leather. Shit, I did not know he was here. Ha! I did not know this mailbox was here. But yeah, no leather. No leather pieces. All right, so where can I get leather? What am I gonna kill to get leather? Yeah, it's the only thing they had so.
I always aim to meet my customer's needs.
Purchase under material. It's crafting materials. It's a material used for crafting. So you hunting materials. Miscellaneous materials. Gatherable materials. There, okay, there it is. All right. Under gatherable, okay. How many did I need? I forgot how many I needed now. Okay, I gotta go back and figure out how many I need. Well, thank you very much. I did not know that was there. I need 10, so I need 8. I've got 2. Sweet, I'm glad to see you back on here.
Take a gander at what I've got to offer.
Alright. Oichus. Yeah. I'm not really in. I'm just doing some of it here, so. I'm gonna play on the round. Holy crap. Man. Let's see here. I need 10. Need 8. Okay. Alright. What the heck? You didn't buy it?
So,
did I screw up here?
For something specific?
Damn it. Material. Crafted material. I'll gather more material. Feature is currently unavailable. It will. Well, that's weird. I thought at level 10 you could take me by. It's not letting me by. I thought all you had to be was level 10 to buy. So much for doing it at level 10. Oh boy. Let's see here. Well, I'm not getting any leather anytime soon here. What the hell? Soul power. We make salt. Let's see here. Well, let's see here. Leather. Oh, yeah. Get some stump bugs. I think get leather from stump. Get leather from stump bugs. Get stringy meat. I didn't get me any leather. Got me one. Got one leather out of all that. Okay. Go down here. Beat the bandits. Fishing, no. Well, I guess they can try the mushrooms here. Beginning part? Sure. So the prologue, I mean, you gotta do that all by yourself. I can't help you with the prologue. You gotta do that there by yourself. That's all. That's all just for you to learn how to. The beginning of the story, and get the feel of the game, and to learn how different pieces work. I'm on the EU server here. This is HRG on the EU server. If you're on the EU server, I'm HRG. Okay, if you're on the NA server, I'm on there as Wothen whenever I'm up playing on it. Wothen. That's what I'm on there when I'm playing it. But I'm right now on the EU server here. Wothen's my main tune that I play. Let's see here. Inventory material. All right. Let's go ahead. We're going to go ahead and start heading unbound here. Continue on. Uh-oh. There was, oh yeah, I haven't done that yet, okay. You get the gate captain here as well coming in here, so. Come here to Porfina. Orfina should be right around here somewhere. Yeah, Orfina's right here. Gonna do this here.
It is to meet you.
West.
A pleasure it is to meet you.
Go. Don't get too far ahead of her, she stops. Is it? I'm not going over there yet. I gotta get some healing here first. There we go. And boom, 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 boom. There it goes. Okay.
Greetings, my friend.
All right.
Ah, you have something to tell me?
See you there. All right, we got a box up here. Just up here. Okay. What do you mean I can't mount my horse here? And I can't mount my horse here. Come on, mule. Okay, Captain.
Oops. State your business.
Oops, there's a... Alright. Got a level 12. New combo. Palace Guard.
State your business.
Alright. Go. And... go. Bag merchant, we gotta get this here. Chest here. Okay. Come on. You're a bag merchant.
Welcome.
Okay. And we go talk to Tatiana.
There is no challenge we cannot overcome.
Okay. And here, talk to Diego. All right. Those are all side quests. Come on. There we go. Speed boost. There you go. Set that off. Talk to Don Diego. Right? Okay. Upgrade blessings. Talk to Mysterious Wanderer. Breath of the Wolf. Okay. Okay. Oops, I wouldn't mean to do that. Well. Sorry, have wolf. All right, so I got some blessings. Which one do I want to do? Assassination training. Go. And let's see here. Reduce cooldown of ambush styles. Shadow increases. Oh, Oops, let's see, do I have any Gift of Valor? Oh yes, I do. I just think let's go ahead. Upgrade those there while we're at it. Okay. 9 skill points. Let's see here. We want to. Hell, that's it. Backstab. And I just did backstab. Shadow Wave. Here, but we're going to increase it again. We want to. We'll try that for a while. That illusion, we'll see, look at that there later on. So I got 5 more. That is Bud. There we go. All right, let's see, where are we going to next? Now, those are all side quests. Okay, there's where we're going to talk to Professor Nat. Do that. Ooh. Get back here. What the hell? On the other side of the wall? Damn it. Oh, I know where it's at. Brain dead me. Back here. Okay. All right. Here. Oh, stop. Stop. There's another. Another one. The other side of the wall. Man. Oh. How the hell did I get there? How the hell do I get to there? Oh, gotta go all the way around here. That's right. I forgot. Yep. All back here. Oops. Wait a second. I'm confused here now. Thought it was in there. Damn it. Is it back here? Back here. No. Oh yeah, back here behind. There we go. Okay, let's go down to Professor. Going the wrong place here. Professor Fina. Oops, hold on. Where was it at? Here? It was right here. Oh, it's down here. Damn it. Why the hell am I going? I'm going the wrong way. But not the wrong way. Damn it. My sense of direction, it really sucks today. Oh, they don't let you go around this here this way? Ah, man. They put a blocker there. Man, that sucks. That's right, I got some more bags. Base. Get back here.
See anything you like?
Oh, give me another bag space. There we go. Alright, Destiny. Double check, make sure I need to go out the right way here. This way.
There we go.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
There we are.
Well, how do you do? Is there a reason you're here?
Jump around. This is jumping shit. I'm not taking talent to jump. Thank you. Okay.
Greetings, my friend.
Alright, banish the gate. It's a hunch, you see. Okay.
Always triumph over darkness.
Got some persons with this. Okay. And I gotta. Let's see, how much leather do I have now? 4. Okay. Let's see, we're supposed to take done here. We're done with this here. And get some more leather. Okay. Better tunic. Excellent. Right. Not doing good in gathering leather. Alright, so much for that then. We're gonna go where there should be leather. These aren't giving me leather. I got one leather scrap. Yeah, nothing's giving me leather. Well, I'm not getting leather very fast here. Leather. How much leather I have now? Oh, I got enough leather scrap. Yes. I have enough leather scrap. Oh, there's I gotta talk to Tatiana right there, so. I don't know. I gotta talk to Tatiana there, so.
There is no challenge we cannot overcome.
Go. Vina here.
Choose wisely.
On.
Ah, you have something to tell me?
There we go. Let's see here. What do we want here? Made a dagger of the forgotten. All right. Well, let's see here. Level 12 gift box, yeah. All right. Okay. those are actually. Let's see here. That would be legs here. That would be these. Much better. Yes. Right. Obtain. What do I still got to have to get this here? And actually, shaping level 5. I got to have shaping level 5 in order to get that. It's going to take a while to get shaping level 5. As in here, need shaping level 3. That's when I. That's not as good. That's, well, it's slightly better than what I have. This would be much, much better. Yeah. Okay. All right.
Take your time. Have a look around.
Do that. There's the double check I have. The proper, the best gear. Yeah. Wait a second. This is fortified dagger. That should be have. That should be the best one there. Yeah. Legs. Got the best one on here. Waist. Oops. Belt. There we go. Necklace. There we go. Ring. There we go. Alright.
Can I help
now
you?
Let's store all the rest of this stuff. Alright, armor. Okay. Let's see here. Okay. We are minutes. We're on ship 3 hours here now. Okay. Here's Exit Navarre, the horse market here. That's where we're going to end up going. Get heading that direction. Is a chest down here. Chest at. It's up. Okay, come on. Get off the horse there. There we go. Quit running around, damn it. It's right there. It's the chest. Alright, now you get on your horse. Here we gotta infiltrate the Dustwind camp, kill Dustwind chief, and search his belongings. But before we can do there, we need to take care of these here who are coming after us. Thank you. Alright. This guy. Have a chest here. Get up there. And open up. All right, search his belongings. Deliver battle plans to Marco outside the Dustwind camp. Okay. Running all the way out there after me, and I walk away. All right, Marco.
Well, what do you have for me?
Found the battle plans. There we go. Find the Nolrian part is Dustwind Messenger, and we're going to stop here for the night. And we're going to raid Lafens, who's playing Vindictus right now. It's one of the other games I play here. So we're going to raid Lafens. What the heck? Did that wrong. There we go. All right.